Well, since I couldn't do my first snake pit show while videotaping my blacklight posters, we'll go ahead and check them out separately. There's one. And there's another one. And then coming over here. It's my favorite one right here. As is this one. No, I don't smoke pot or do shrooms, in case y'all are wondering. I just happen to like the pictures. I have a black light on three of the four walls. I actually had them at one time on all four walls, but one of them fell and broke. So, you see, I got a couple of swords hanging up on the wall. One there, and one here. We have the first sheds of all three of our snakes when they were babies. Another one over here. And I got some various little signs and glow-in-the-dark stars on the walls, some posters that aren't black light posters. It's another black light poster down here, although it doesn't really have the brilliance that the ones up on the upper walls do. I got me a little TV over here. If I want to come in here and watch some TV. CD and video rack. And that's pretty much it for right now for the snake pit. I'm going to put a few bike pictures up here, bike posters rather, pretty soon. And there you have it. This is the snake pit where the episodes are going to be filmed.